both charging down the list. Oh! Sir William's lance broke before it struck Sir James. A strange turn of events, I would imagine that there is some